Now, a London rock band who couldn't land a recording contract in Britain have taken the charts by storm in America. They're called The Outfield, and their latest single has already shot to number 6 in the States. Well, now they're back in town and hope to put the record straight here.
The Outfield, the band that's taken America by storm. Superstars across the water, but here just Tony, Alan and John, three kids from the East End. For 3 years they tried to make it in Britain, but no one wanted to know. It took an American producer to take them over there, make them famous virtually overnight. Their single, Your Love, is a hit. They've sold 250,000 albums, yet ask anyone in Britain and they'll say, who?
It's weird. I can't really describe it. I don't think they really realise what's happening at the moment, but it's not to be taken around a gold record, they go, oh. What you got there, boy?
And do you think that sound that you've got, which is so popular in America, can be popular here too?
I think so, yeah. I mean, I like to think that the record's still going to sound good in 10 years' time as it does now. The same sort of influence as what the Beatles had. You know, it's got that 60s feel to it. Just get your love, you don't need around. Another shoulder to drive upon. I just want it.